Hello, buddy. Hello. Welcome back to some more Skyrim. We're just picking up right off where we left off. Hope it'll be a fun time this time around too. Maybe we'll get into more fishing. That's complete. Okay, let's go. Let's see something here for a second. Yeah, that's good. Okay, what should we do now? Oh, clear out more bandit camps. And after that, we'll get a companion. Wouldn't that be fun? Getting in there, getting somebody to help us. I'd stay back if I were you. Oh, you didn't say it? Okay. Oh well.
Hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Doesn't see me yet. Okay. There. Good. Good. Good skeever is a dead skeever.
Thank you.
I've killed more fox. I'll find you. There you are. At least I got one. I'm probably gonna need a venison. Bandit. I see you. And he's dead. They're all dead. No need with the music anymore. Calming music is what we're gonna have now. Calming music. Ooh, it does more damage. Yeah, I'll take the iron. And achieve. Really, he had nothing else on him? Okay. That's a disappointment. here's my speech. Sure, I'll take it. Archery's at 29 now. Regin the Red Eagle. Ten points of stamina damage. Damn. That's even better. This one's already used up. Okay. Run the ticket to Gravy Train. The Gravy Train. I have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about. Give me that arrow. Huh? Oh well. Let's cook something. See me? Yeah, I'm just gonna fast travel. Just fast travel to my house. Let's get some iron ingots. I'll take about 10 of them. Thank you. Okay. Why? Yeah, let's do it, lesser. Sell that. I forgot to rename it. Damn, I'm stupid. Look at the new bow, everybody. Yeah. Okay. Companion. Be attacked by the Brotherhood.
The return of the Dragonborn? Who among us could possibly hope for that? This is how.
Oh, you don't hear the fan anymore because my stepdad turned on the air conditioning. He doesn't want to turn it on sometimes because electricity bill. Get that, so I'll just turn on my fan and just get done with it. But it seems like he turned it off again because I don't feel it. But it's okay because it's not that hot in my room right now. Even though it gets really hot during the summer. Through the face. I don't understand this. Ooh, a book. One-handed. Ooh, an increase. More gold. Ooh, a Thalmor. Resist shock. Okay, I'll take that. Destruction. Okay. Hey, dude.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
No, I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna keep on going.
Close enough.
Not bringing anybody else back from the dead. Damn, my bow's out of juice already. Fish? I'm gonna fish. Ooh, catfish. fish. Items, tongs and that stuff. Nope, no, I didn't. Okay.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish.
Walk away right now.
Nice try, but you do not scare me. I am not going to ask again.
I don't have time for this.
Someone do something. I guess I'll use my steel sword. Someone's making coffee. I'll do that later.
Alcreth was once full of wanderers and warriors like yourself. Those were better days.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
It's really great we're friends. I was hoping to find some way to thank you. I hope this does the trick.
2 gold.
It's a fine day with you around.
Baldi, I need your help.
Lead the way.
Okay. I got 1 follower. Yeah, I don't need that. Right now. I'll track her whenever. Whenever I need to. See, that fixes everything. I remember when you were your fucking
Try
models.
Try not to judge Valkyrie too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us.
Will you shut up, woman? I'm sorry. Just a... Just to have hear these lines over and over and over again. Damn. Sierra? Sierra? Sierra. Yep. Okay.
Excellent.
Thank you. Thank you. that works. Apprentice. Shrouded armor now. It's probably better than the armor that I have on. Isn't. Still, I'm gonna wear it. I'm gonna improve it. Oh, little fox.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Cluster over here. Cluster. Okay. I do want to improve it. Well, it goes up to 102. Shops are still open. Riverwood Trader.
So much to us.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. Take a look.
Fast travel to Whiterun. What? Damn it. Please don't be closed.
You tried mercenary work? Might suit you.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Gold now. A lot of gold. Oh.
Do come back.
Let's get going.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing.
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
What is it?
Who is it? Dragons?
Have you met my father? He's a steward of the Dragon's Reach.
I run a lot faster now. Thanks to this armor that I have on. Time to get going to Riften. Oh, it's another orc. He's wanting a good death.
I am waiting for a good death.
Do I want some more steel ingots?
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Thank you.
I have to sneeze. It's coming. It's coming. And it's going away. Damn it. Guess I can sell Froakie's bow. Attacking.
Thank you.
was to kill it, but that one took like 4 or 5 more. That's because he noticed me. Now.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I made it. I'm gonna end the video after we clear out this cave.
I'm right behind you.
I know that. Heavy armor increased to 18. That doesn't have a perk. The cave. Time to end the video. Thank you so much for watching. What? What am I saying? Thanks so much for watching. Hopefully we can do this again. Until then, see you in the next video, everybody. Bye-bye.